This is the summer palace of the king.
The name Saphakan Ratchakayu. That building that built in 1839. So that officer may stay here and work here for the officer. And the son of the king, he's 13 years old. After 12 years old, stay here. Less than 13 years old. One or two, 12 years old, stay here. Oh, holy water. So that holy water, they made the thing last week, so that the people took the water back to their home. Me too. Took the water to my home. And after that, when they take a bath, to the head. The water is the head. Before take a bath for good luck, holy water. Some present that you can see they take the water like this for drinking. Position to the music for the king. And the building only one high style here, the name Aisawan Thipahan. You visit the Grand Palace in Bangkok. You can see the building like this. In Bangkok, built by King Rama IV, the name Aporn Wiboprasat. The king built for, he built that building to change the dress before entering. But this one, the king used for relax by boat from over to here. When he passed away in 1910, Rama sits on the throne, his son. In the years 1915, he changed the floor to be concrete. Because the first time, this building, they made from the teak wood only. The name of this building or this pavilion, that is the Aisawan. And you know, the first time, the tower here, main residence or building, the flower house, royal floating house, all of them the color, only one color, green. And the other side, you can see the elephant tree here. Elephant tree, lion.
This is in the summer palace. Some sculptured, sculptured elephants.
The chief too, the small one under the tree. One man, the guy over there, one man.
At the summer palace in Bangkok, out near Ayutthaya, where we're going to the ancient village.